Mittelstadt back to McKinnon. Nate is deep. Avs can't find the shot. 10 to go in the period. Touched up by the Sens. No shot. Score! The Avs have scored! Nathan McKinnon fishes it out because that is career goal number one for Nikolai Kovalenko.
Well, fresh off a game where he had two assists, and look at the hands of Casey Mittelstadt. He loses that puck, but not enough to have the whistle blown. Watch right here, kind of fumbles it, pulls it back, and Kovalenko makes no mistake, right up under the bar. Quick hands, watch how fast this goes upstairs. Oh, what a beautiful play.